the hole.
That's a great idea. Y'all gotcha. Back away.
Everybody back up. Check
back
get
away.
That. Everybody back.
Might go in your eye.
Kind of feel like
can
I should.
Top. Can you turn it down the side and put it in the hole in the side and just kind of do that? Yeah, there you go.
Watch your fingers there, sweet pie.
They usually take a machete and just whap off the top.
I have a machete too.
That's usually what they do.
Any son of Charles Stover Fletcher has a machete in the garage.
If you had a piece of metal, I would hold it flat for you, but I'm not putting my hand anywhere near there.
No.
Oh, here. Put it down.
That's actually bamboo from your house, by the
Perfect.
Way.
Perfect.
Okay. Teamwork.
Oh, wow, look at that.
Okay, we're good.
Getting close. Now we're gonna, it's gonna spill coconut milk, which is too bad, but.
Oh!
Look at that, guys, look.
Getting closer, okay.
Back
well,
away.
You might be able to punch a hole through, get everybody get back. You might be able to punch a hole through to put a straw in there.
Ooh, that was so close.
What about if you take a nail and punch through where you already have kind of like access at the top? Ooh, there it goes. Nice.
Coconut juice.
You take the coconut and you
put
use
the lime in the coconut.
Alright. And then there's the coconut fat. That's
it's
great.
No good.
Oh, it smells bad.
Look at the color. Look at the color on the outside.
Uh-oh.
It's look at the good. Color. See, this is... It shouldn't be black like that. Look.
That was fun watching you cut it open, though.
It's no good. We got a bad coconut.
Oh, no.
Dang it.
Compadre, no compre un coconut que no es bueno.
Compadre,
see how this...